Okay, so here's another update. Got some big boy chromies, or chromis, green chromis, and some little damsels, yellow tails. That's what I got so far to cycle the tank. Here's what it's looking like for now. And I also did something to help with the level of sound. Since this is in my living room, don't laugh when you see this. Dynamat sheets on all my doors and the corners. And up top. And I think that helps quite a bit with the sound. I have some egg crates coming in for the back, but that's what I have for now. I even put a little bit on my pump. So just trying to give you guys an update on what's going on with the tank. There we go.